go ahead.
Okay, we have a Kawasaki Mule diesel, and it has let's see here.
Down below.
This is a miles thing here. That's not gonna work.
It's right down below.
2213. Yeah, 2213 hours it looks like, and it's four-wheel drive. It appears to be probably around a 99 model, somewhere in there. And we're going to start it up. It has a differential lock, high and low on the speed. That's good. Looks like it has it all. Let's see if it starts. Oh yeah, starts really good. Feels like the brakes are good. Emergency brake. Vibrations. When I had it in four-wheel drive, I felt a little something up front, but it still was fine. And that's it. I don't know what else to say about it. High and low. Differential. Lights. Miles per hour right here for some reason. I'm not sure why that's on there. So anyway, again, this is a diesel four-wheel drive mule. Got a 99 model, runs good, be a nice little rig for you. Start bidding on it. I'm gonna go park it. Bye bye.